It's a Tech Tuesday kind of up to speed as we talk all things Consumer Electronics Show. And at this all virtual CES, our CEO kicked off day one with a virtual keynote as Hans delivered more on how 5G is supercharging society's most important innovations. Let's take a look.
At Verizon, we're leading the industry to the 5G future as we deploy 5G Ultra Wideband, which delivering speeds and throughput that are simply unmatched. Each innovation opens a door to another innovation. Each remember when moment generates possibilities no one thought of before. Each new answer creates questions that are even more exciting. For example, how can augmented reality transform the way you enjoy sports? The way you visit museums? The way you interact with the world around you? And how can the sheer speed of 5G Ultra Wideband continue to reveal new possibilities, transforming everything from the way you play video games to the way you receive deliveries? How can something called mobile edge compute allow businesses to get things done more quickly and easily?
You can catch Hans's entire keynote from day one, including remarks from some of our exciting partners that Hans shared the virtual stage with. We've got a link for you on the web. CES 2021 continues until Thursday, and we've got even more Verizon leaders making their mark during this important week in tech. On the Verizon business side, Tami Irwin will be a part of a 5G-focused panel, and Ronan Dunn will represent Verizon Consumer Group during a 5G roundtable. Information on where to catch those conversations are on VZWeb and inside Verizon as well. That'll do it for us. Hope you're having a great Tech Tuesday, friends. Until next time, you're up to speed.